Okay, so I am pretty bored being at home, and I believe I'm going to be grounded for the next little bit, so I decided to actually start the show. The idea of it is just to talk about what's going on in my life and bring a little humor to yours, I guess. Well, for now, I'm going to be calling it the Mr. Chaos Show, because that's the company I'm starting, and that's my MySpace name, which is pretty fucking cool. Well, what's happened recently in my life? Oh, I just mentioned me getting grounded a little bit ago. And the reason is because of that. I feel like a retard because I can't fucking figure out how to perfectly place it. I was actually rehearsing that a while ago, but I couldn't figure it out. It's pretty badass. I do plan on getting more, but without my mom being super pissed, I'm going to have to wait till I'm 18, but we'll see how that goes. Shit changes. Yeah, I got it done by one of my friends, Ralph's friends, whose name's Sherman. He's a pretty good tattoo artist. I will find his MySpace shit, and I will post it on my page so you guys can get to him, because he was really sick. He's a really cool guy, too. But Ralph, if I fucking get AIDS, I'm gonna come to your house and fucking massacre your family. Just warning you, so if this shit does go down and I end up dying, you have a chance to run, because I will find you. Well, I'm pretty much starting the show because I'm bored, and I'll be telling you all the shit that I like. I have a new band that I like every week, but I still have those bands that are pretty tight. Like, my favorite band right now, and it probably will be for a couple of years till I find something better, is Head PE. I like how the band discusses about politics, and they just make it cool and shit like that. And my second band would be Avenged Sevenfold, which I've liked since 2000, so it's been hella long. They're pretty good. Their new stuff is kind of not what I was expecting when it first came out, but it was still good. I'm actually going to play Head PE in the background, so we can get used to it. I'll turn it up. Oh, by the way, this is my room. That's my TV over there, and my posters, which I'm finished putting up. My bed's right over there. The door's over there. My computers are right here. And, yeah. Oh! Right now, I'm working. Fuck, I'm gonna get that shit. I will get it to fucking title. It's like model car. It's gonna look like my truck in the future. I'm stealing shit off a Prowler. Fuck, I can't find it. Oh, fuck that. Oh, here's the tattoo thingy. I forgot fucking light to shine off of it. Chaos TM, it looks exactly like the tattoo. My wrist is kind of fucking huge. Well, as of now, like I told you, it's gonna be the Mr. Chaos Show. And I'm gonna try have you guests every Wednesday, but we'll see how, or not every Wednesday, but like twice a month, because the people that actually come are fucking lazy asses and don't wanna get up that early to come over here on a Wednesday. Yeah, that's pretty much it for the first intro episode. Maybe I can turn this into like homework assignment so I'm not fucking giving a C in fucking stupid history class. Oh yeah, I'm trying to get that grade up to a B or an A. I'll probably settle with a B because it's me for all you don't know. Oh, fuck me, I didn't even tell you guys my name. My name is George Griffith, I live in Arizona. I go to Verado High School, and yeah, I'm 16. I drive a truck, I love that truck, it's called, I named it Buzz Lightyear because it takes whatever the fuck I throw at it, except Ross breaking my door, but it's still cool. That's probably good for my intro. So I will see you cool cats later, catch you on the flip side. I believe it's recording. Okay, I decided to put this little part at the end because I'm actually not that wide, it's the lighting. Yeah, I am pretty white though, but I'm working on the tan. Oh, fuck me. Okay, so there's this little fucking bite mark, or not little, it's like a bruise. I don't know if you can see it in this lighting, but I like drew around it in English today. It's a bruise And, like, there's a cut inside of it. Rainy bit me, like, hard, and she bit skin off. If I might get AIDS from that, so, Ralph, you might be safe, because I'm not sure exactly who I got AIDS from. Or it might be herpes, you never know, because that shit goes around, especially with Rainy. Well, yeah. Sorry, Rainy.